but who you become. And once you gather the courage to do so, that's what defines you. In the quest for my defining moment, Namaste India, my name is Mrs. Anjali Raut Gill and I'm Mrs. India West 2017. Professionally, I'm an entrepreneur who runs a talent management firm with a credo to tap people's inner potentials and lead them in the direction they desire. I would like to describe myself as being an agile, courageous, independent young woman with an attitude of a go-getter. Right from a very early age, I always believed in creating an indelible mark in whatever I undertake. I love traveling, exploring new places, meeting new people, trying different cuisine. And this traveler spirit in me has always helped me look at life from a broader perspective. I believe in finding smiles and laughter in the intricacies of life and then spreading that more. I'm a very spiritual person. I practice Nichiren Buddhism and I'm a certified pranic healer. My spiritual side, clubbed with the quality to constantly challenge myself, helps me attain mind, body and soul alignment. I strongly adhere to the saying, have the courage to follow your heart and intuition. It somehow knows who you will be. So here I am with my zest and determination to conquer the crown of Mrs. India World 2017. I would sincerely like to thank Mrs. Deepali, Phadnis and Mrs. India team for creating this fantabulous platform for all married women where we can showcase our talent and create an indelible mark for ourselves.